queen, so one of her sons, is going away suddenly. He disappears, and that's why the film is called Black Stone. In Greek, we say, and he left. So he left the Black Stone, and he disappeared. My grandfather and his two brothers were immigrants in the United States of America at the beginning of the 20th century. They had done lots of things. They made a fortune in Massachusetts, Newport, Massachusetts. And two of them, my grandfather and his brother, they came back to Greece in 1927, 2 years before the crash. The elder brother, he stayed here, and this is where he raised his family. So our connection to the States is something very, very strong in my family. The two sisters of my mother came to the States after the Second World War. So I have five first cousins that live in Boston, Massachusetts, and they are here today. They came to follow me. It's very important that Greeks still remember their origin, their country, and they keep gathering together, and they have this festival every year. I was saying before that to an interview that memory is something that keeps you in relation to something, and this gives you a way of living, gives you a goal, and it keeps you. It makes you powerful in life. So I hope your descendants, the kids, the grandkids, they will keep on doing this festival, this gathering of all of you Greeks together, and you will always be here in New York. Thank you very much. Enjoy the film. It is a documentary. The story is tragic, but the film has a lot of humor. It talks about Greek situation, Greek public.